against the righty Gilbert. The pitch. High fly to right. Back goes Rogers. That ball's over his head. It's gone. It's a grand slam and a walk-off win. Tyler Soderstrom slams the Dragons. Lansing 7, Dayton 3. The Dragons lose 2 in consecutive days for the first time all year, and they dance at home plate.
That may be the greatest walk-off in Lansing Lugnuts history. A grand slam from the number one prospect in the A's organization. Wow.